Hello, hopheads.
And welcome to another episode of Beer Terps.
And 2021, we are trying to keep a more healthy diet, you know, eating healthier, drinking healthier.
Yeah, you know, just trying to, you know, have a balanced diet.
So we have a question for those watching this right now. Have you guys had your daily dosage of fruits yet?
What's that?
Nope.
And if you have, well, shout out to you guys, congratulations. But if you haven't, have no fear, we have beer. Shout out to Trillium for our daily serving of fruit we're gonna be having today.
So Trillium Brewery, located in Massachusetts, they came out with Daily Serving, which is their version of a heavily fruited Berliner Weisse.
This was a really popular drop from Trillium, so I feel honored to try some of this. It's gonna be sick. But yeah, I mean, we've had a whole bunch of fruit and sours before, but we've never tried some from the East Coast, especially from Trillium. So
I'm excited. No,
something about the East Coast is just with their beers.
It's got something that we don't have, man.
Weighing in at 4.1%, I'm going to be having my daily serving Berliner Weisse with blackberry and pomegranate.
Ooh, yummy. And weighing in at the exact same ABV, we got the daily serving of blackcurrant, blackberry, and boysenberry.
Ooh, juicy.
Mm-hmm, right? Ready? All right, let's do it. No turning back.
This is thick. Almost exactly the same.
Yeah, yours is a little bit lighter. Maybe a little bit. Like, anyway, smell camp.
Cheers. When I first sniffed mine, you literally smell the blackberry, pomegranate. It tastes phenomenal though. So with heavily fruited Berliners, they're usually heavy on your stomach, but this is crushable. It's not too much.
So light, but so much fruit. It's a trip. This should be illegal. Oh my God, mine is perfect. It literally, like, every berry is weaving in my mouth. You get blackcurrant, you get blackberry, you get boysenberry. It's tart, it's sweet, it's juicy, it's like, oh, it's everything you want. All right, you guys, no cap. You could pair this with toast and you'd have a great time.
Yo, I wouldn't be mad buying a 4-pack of these.
I wouldn't be mad buying an 8-pack. Again, guys, shout out to Trillium Brewing because this is literally one of the best things that's come out of 2020. My gosh, this is amazing.
If you're located on the East Coast or Massachusetts, definitely try and get your hands on some daily servings from Trillium.
Oh yeah, guys. But with that, we're gonna wrap it up for you guys. But, wait, what's this?
Oh!
Twice? Daily serving.
Oh my God.
All right, guys, you know, we're gonna wrap it up for you. We're gonna enjoy this one on
Bye.
Bye.